Hi everybody, this is Henrik Alan Koch, and I would like to present you with a new mode, the Dragunov SVD. SVD actually is an abbreviation for Sniperskaya Vintovka Dragunova, which in English means Dragunov Sniper Rifle. It was developed between 1958 and this is the first person view, 1958 and 1963 by Yevgeny Dragunov, as they say it, and it has started to see mass production from 1964. It is a very precise, amazing sniper rifle. It is very easy to maintain and very reliable. What I reproduced here is the Dragunov sniper rifle with PSO1 scope, and for your enjoyment, I also created the PSB. And now you go down. Ladies and gentlemen, we have put down one. Okay. Let's see, here it is, we put on the PBS silencer. I tried to reproduce the original Dragunov silencer, sorry, and this is how it looks. Now we're gonna go silent and we're gonna try to take out another one. Reload. I tried to make it highly detailed and so that you can enjoy this beautiful weapon, this sexy weapon. It looks like a beautiful woman actually. Just look at these nice curves and slim body. Okay, he's hiding. He is hiding. I'm not gonna shoot the persons situated by my left. I'm gonna try to take out another beast. As you can see, I reproduced the original reticle too. Okay. Face shot. As you can see, I managed to make the scope pretty precise. We're gonna need a bit of cheating now, because I want to finish this review alive. Ladies and gentlemen, the Sniperskaya Vintovka Dragunova, with other words, as you know it, the SVD Dragunov. Okay, so let's see, this is it with silencer. And without silencer. Don't think that the real one is actually more robust. It's exactly the same, as I'm trying always to do it. When I create a weapon, I try to reproduce it exactly as the real one, but As the game has some limitations of implementing new weapon models, sometimes, well, actually, as you can see, the body of the weapon, the metal body, is shorter than the real one. The real one is a bit longer. And you have the markings also on the selector, the distance and height selector, and on the side we have the selector up and down. And this other one left to right, and I hope I managed to get as close as I could to the real life counterpart. I'm sorry that I'm blubbering here, but I make up my speech on the go, but I don't have written speeches. You're gonna come the other way? Yes. Okay, another one is down. I tried to create with I didn't really need this right now. Yeah, as you can see at the guns I have 80, I had 84, and I just put here some perks. I don't really care because okay, sorry to keeping you waiting. The location of the weapon, you can buy it from from 188 trading post. You can buy the weapon from the Gunrunner merchant there and at the Gunrunner's HQ. The silencer you will be able to buy it in Novak from the Dino gift shop, and from 188 from the young girl who's selling weapons there. I think she's NCR related. She always asks you. I still got guns and ammo if you want. So from that one girl you can buy it. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you will enjoy this new weapon mode. Coming up next, the VSS, the Vintores Special Sniper Rifle. I'm gonna try to give you some info and historics on that weapon too, and I will release it in the presentation video for it. But until then, thank you for watching. Hanyu Kelenkoh out.